11 million people, many are family members, are their unpaid caregivers. There are 80,000 people in Connecticut living with Alzheimer's, and many of their caregivers are here right now. And we honor and thank you for all that you do. This round of applause for everybody here today. Please hold it up.
I have done.
Oh, this video, actually.
Thank you.